When I use a ruler and a blade, I have this little trick I do with my finger after the cutting starts, right there. Holds it in place. Here's what it looks like when I don't do that. Ugh, hate that. Sometimes it works out, but sometimes it doesn't. So I always just hesitate, add the finger, and cut. Ah, so satisfying.